Welcome to Best Quartets Radio, where you'll hear the best of gospel quartets 24/7. And join your host, Eternal E. The E stands for Erskine.
If I had the pleasure of bringing out Christ, this is just how I would do it.
Hello, everyone. It's your family, Eternal E. We're going to start it off with the Brown Boys. The Lord is here. Come on. Come on.
I won't tell you, touch your neighbor. I won't tell you, grab nobody's hand. What you need to do is get your attention, get connected with the man. He wants to say and deliver.
Here we go with The Blood by Refuge.
Jesus.
Y'all don't here's a group called Brotherly Love singing God is Able. What it is, if you haven't tried Jesus, time is going to tell, sooner or later. The Michigan Nightingales, come on!
Sooner or later, time is going to tell,
Calvary boys to tell you what you got to do to keep them.
Fight on.
I want to talk to you for a minute. Somebody out there may be going through right now, and it seems like you at the end of your rope. You want to throw in the towel. I come out to encourage you. What you got to do? You got to fight. You can't give up now.
Hello, everybody. It's your family, Eternal E, of Best Quartets Gospel Radio, bringing you the best of the new and independent internet gospel quartet artists on this beautiful and sunny day that the Lord has made. We're looking at temperatures in the mid to upper 60s this afternoon, dropping to the low 40s tonight. So sit back and relax as I take you on a joyful gospel musical journey of more Jesus and less me. I'm going to slow it down just a bit to allow my good friend, Minister Patrick Rice, to share a prayer for my listeners as Minstrel Anointed sings her new single, Opposites.
Blessed Savior and our Father and our God, we've come again on this day's journey. Day we've never seen before and shall never see again. Your word has declared that new mercies we are giving every day. And we want to thank you first, God, for new mercies. Nothing old. Thank you for new manna. Nothing old. Thank you for again allowing us, God, to be on your wake-up list. We know that you didn't have to do it, but we're ever so grateful and so glad that you did. So, God, we've come to first thank you today for everything. Before we ask you for anything, for today, God, we know that it was you and nobody else who came by our little homes on this morning and touched us with your finger of life. And we know, God, that it was your love that gave us this a brand new day. We just want to say thank you. Thank you, God, for this listening community of the great Gospel Quartets Music Ministry. God, we are praying that you would bless every ear that is listening, and we pray that you would touch every heart that has a desire for you on today through this great and wonderful listening community of believers. We are praying, God, that you would make manifest your presence through a song, through a prayer, through a testimony, through a scripture. Through your goodness, your grace, and your mercy, God, we ask that you would just be glorified through our lives, oh God. We thank you today for this ministry, this radio ministry. We want to thank you for all of those who tune in day by day just to hear a word through song from you in the mighty name of Jesus. So God, glorify yourself. Thank you right now for the spirit of your presence in the mighty name of Jesus. God, we know that if it had not been for you, who was and is continually on our side, we would be lost and turned out. Thank you for somewhere we can go in the course of the day through this great radio ministry, oh God, where we can just flip a switch and we can hear a word through song from you. Thank you right now, oh God, for these songs of Zion. You said that if I be lifted up, that you would draw all men unto you. So we just want to say blessed assurance. Jesus is showing up mine. Oh, what a foretaste of glory divine. We are heirs of salvation, purchased of God, born of his spirit, and we've been washed in his blood. Thank you right now, oh God, for a resting place in your will, your perfect will, for this great Gospel Quartets radio station, oh God. We thank you for these wonderful songs, for the spirit that is in these songs. Move on them one by one and collectively like never before. Shift the atmosphere in someone's home, someone's car, someone's job about this radio ministry in the name of Jesus, and we'll glorify you in heaven. Thank you now, God, for the victory. You're a wonderful, wonderful God, and to you we give all honor, glory, we give all praise. Thank you right now for who you are in our lives. We bless you. We thank you. It's in the name of Jesus that we pray with thanksgiving in our hearts and praise on our lips. God be praised today and every day hereafter. In the mighty name of Jesus, amen.
Amen and praise God. Hallelujah.
I'm just an ordinary person, living life on the edge of expectation. Ever since my life took on a new direction, I've been living life contrary to condemnation. Because God, you had mercy on me. You revealed your son in me. Opened my eyes and now I see to live my life more abundantly. I'm walking by faith and not by sight, in your power and not my own might. And I live to die so you can increase and I decrease. You are wonderful, yes, oh. You are tremendous, yes, you are,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Exceptional, yes, you are,
and I Best Quartets Radio with your host, Eternal E. And the E stands for Erskin. Good God.
Lord, I just want to say thank you for all that you've done for me. Georgette Johnson and Deliverance singing thank you.
His grace and mercy. is given to you. And at the times he brought you through, you are the same. Thank you.
Thank you.
For life, health, and strength.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
For giving us one more day.
Thank you.
Say thank you. Thank you.
Thank Jesus. You.
Through the sandy beaches of Jamaica on a cool summer's day. What I love just as much is listening to Best Quartets Gospel Radio, where you hear the best of gospel quartets 24/7 with your host, Eternally. And the E stands for Erskin. You don't know. Ow.
We're about to get back to more quartets, but before we do, I had an important announcement from our spiritual advisor, our very own Dr. Bradford Howard Jr.
My brothers and sisters in Christ, we don't have to continue to be burdened down. We don't have to continue to deal with the circumstances. We can give it to God. You that are across the airways right now, come forward right now. Come forward and give up yourself. Let God touch you. Let God help you. Let God heal you. Let God restore you. Let God prosper you in the place you should be. Don't worry about how you look. Don't worry about your situations. Don't even worry about what people think about you. At the altar, there's God, there's peace and tranquility. As you come right now, just come as you are. Come freely. God has all that you can ever want and need. Amen.
You're listening to Best Quartets Radio with your host, Eternal E. And the E stands for Erskin.
Oh, you might as well come on and clap your hands. And you might as well pat your feet if God's been good to you.
Come on, y'all. Let's get this praise party started.
If you need a friend, y'all, just call on Jesus.
The Sons of Joy. He won't let you down. Come on now.
A friend, Lord, come on. Jesus. If you need a friend, Lord, just call on Jesus. Oh. Because he won't, yeah, never let you down. Somebody sit down.
Oh, yeah. That's all right. Here we go with I Woke Up This Morning, Reverend Matthew Mickey and the Highway Travelers. Let's go.
I got up this morning.
Pastor James Harden and the New Pearly Gates. Now, thank you.
I got shoes.
I got shoes. Shoes for my feet.
And I got food.
I got food.
Oh, yeah.
Food too.
And Lord, I thank you.
Lord, I thank you.
Yes, I do.
Lord, I thank you.
For what
you made
a way.
Made a way.
In Christ, it's gonna rain.
What you gonna do? Yeah, when the world catches on fire.
You know.
but I can only speak for me. So when I tell you I'm ready, I'm ready, ready for the rain.
It's gonna rain. It's gonna rain.
Here's the Golden Bells singing Welcome.
Troubles in your life, you say your heart is filled with pain. Just turn it over to God and let deliverance reign. And if you're short of joy, Satan is pulling at your soul, and your head's gonna spin just like a whirlwind, 'cause you can't find no love. Well, friends, I have the answer as to what you need to do. Just turn it over to God in faith, believing for your breakthrough, because He's the only one that can turn it all around. And if you're really ready for the joy and peace, then seek it while it may be found. Tell Him, let Him have His way. And if you're really ready for the joy and peace, then these are the words you say. Tell Him, come on.
You're listening to
Best Quartets Gospel Radio with your host, Eternal E.
The E stands for Erskine.
Good God Almighty. Here's a song by Sharon Moore from her debut album, Heavenly Realm, entitled Church on Fire. Check it out, y'all. Real smooth. Another smooth hit off their Praise the Lord album, the Lodi Boys, entitled I Need Someone.
If I had my way, I know this would not have
I'm living in this old world being lonely. But if I had someone I could call my own, I believe life would be better for me. So I'm asking you, God, and I know you're listening.
That wasn't no commissioners. Get on out of here. You can't get them mixed up. You need to listen to music, boy. You can tell the difference between commissioners and the soldiers or the swine quartet. Side blind boys or something. Boy, I'm gonna have to school you one day because you walking around here talking about keeping it real. You can't keep it real till you know where the real deal comes from. The real deal comes from back there when we used to, boy, we used to sing chorus, you know, back in the day. We didn't have all these people.
Hold it. This
listening to Best Quartets with your host, Eternal E. The E stands for Erskine.
Good God.
Oh, singing I am made to see my Savior. Y'all, I am made to see my Lord. Oh, real soon. Good God Almighty, here. Said real soon. Oh, Lord. I know that he's coming for me. Said that he's coming for me. I know that he's coming. Y'all, I got a witness here. So must you tell him how you feel?
Everybody, it's your family, Eternal E. You just listened to Mario D. Smith, entitled Making Preparations. Now here's Swiney Quintet singing He's Coming Back.
Like a thief in the night.
like a thief in the night.
Like a thief in the night.
Oh, he's coming.
He's coming back.
Like a thief in the night.
Like a thief in the night.
Get your house ready.
Get your house ready.
Get your soul right.
Get your soul.
Like a thief in the night.
Like a thief in the night.
Oh, Lord, you're coming, yes.
Coming
like a thief in the night.
Like a thief in the night.
Get your house ready.
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 Abraham Brothers, no more you.
Thank you, Lord, since I've been born again. Since the Lord washed me in his precious blood and cleansed me from all my sin. I want to tell the world, listen, no more you.
No more you.
I'm holding
me.
Spirit of the Lord.
Spirit of the Lord.
I'm no
Here is Brotherly Love singing God is Able. That's right. Hey, y'all, it's your family, Eternal E, and we're about to wrap it up for this afternoon, because this is the day that the Lord has made, and I was so glad in it. I'm glad you was able to join me. We had a wonderful time right here at Best Quartet Noonday Praise. We're going out now with the mighty Gospel Warriors, letting you know, keep looking up.
Keep on looking up.
Your boy e-ternal-e, so let's get this praise party started.
Stepping on me.
is Steppin' with Tim Whitson and the Heirs of Harmony. Now here's Saya T, the guitar baby. Show me the way.
Show me.
Another rising quartet wonder, Little J and the Spiritual Boys, Storm Out on the Ocean.
Come on, y'all. I feel like having some church, y'all. Listen, I want y'all to put those hands together while I say this right here. Look at here. There's a storm out in the ocean, and it's moving this old way. Good God Almighty. And if your heart's not make way, your heart will.
Tones with Kneel Down and Pray.
Come on, come on, come on.
Whatever I'm going through, I know what to do. I just need
you.
Oh, Lord. Whatever I'm going through, I know what to do. I just need you. Oh, Lord.
Lord.
day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Come on, put your hands together and ask him for strength to conquer all with the wings of praise. Here we go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Hands together.
You may have sickness in your
body.
All you gotta do is
get down on your knees
and cry.
Lord, help me.
And keep your
mind on him.
And he'll
never let you fall.
He'll
give you strength to conquer.
You may be tied down and get
honors our king. I'm tired of them trying to redefine what marriage and family is and tell us we're the wrong ones. I'm tired of wrong being called right and right being called wrong. I don't care if I'm not cool. I'm here to be relevant. I'm a man of God. I'm gonna stand in the gap. I believe the Bible is still right. I believe Jesus is the Son of the living God, and I believe that his tomb is empty and he's coming back just like he said.
You know, George?
Yes, sir.
We're living in the last days.
But when it's all over with, I want the Lord to remember me.
I know that's right.
Lord,
Wilson singers, Let Me Come Home. Before that, the New Christianaires singing Remember Me.
Let me come home.
I love walking through the sandy beaches of Jamaica on a cool summer's day. What I love just as much is listening to Best Quartets Gospel Radio, where you hear the best of gospel quartets 24/7 with your host, Eternally. And the E stands for Erskin. You don't know how.
Hold it. Listen.
You're listening to Best Quartets with your host, e-ternal-e. The E stands for Erskin.
Come on, y'all. Let's get back to this praise party with the Wilson singers singing Good Time.
The only relief I get is when I
Time with Donnie Dow and the Joy Boys singing You Can Call on Jesus. Come on and put them hands together.
Come on, everybody get on your feet right now. I know y'all can feel that. Come on.
get ready for Sean Brown and the boys singing I Know a Man.
Yeah, come on. Everybody get on up. Everybody get on up. Now,
I know a man that will sing your song, yeah.
Yes, he will.
Clap your hands at night when I say, I know a man that will sing your song, yeah.
Yes, he will.
Clap your hands at night when I say, y'all something. This man I'm talking about can heal a sick soul. I don't care if you're man or woman, young or old. This man I'm talking about, he'll make a way. I'm standing right here right now. Now I'm trying to say, about to heal the sick soul. I don't care if you're man or woman, young or old. This man I'm talking about, he'll make a way. I'm standing right here right now. Now I'm trying to say, can I tell you who we talking about? Can I tell you? Yeah, what's his name? What's his name?
Jesus.
What's his name?
Jesus.
Or do you know who I'm talking about?
Jesus.
Or do you know who I'm talking about?
Jesus.
Is there anybody here?
Jesus.
Or is there anybody here?
Jesus.
You know who I'm talking about? Huh?
Jesus.
You know who I'm talking about?
Jesus.
That man that died.
Jesus.
That man that died.
Jesus.
Died on Calvary. Died on Calvary. Do you know who I'm talking about?
Jesus.
Didn't he wake you up this morning?
Jesus.
Did he start you on your way?
Jesus.
Oh, Jesus.
Jesus.
Is anybody here knowing?
Jesus.
Is anybody here knowing?
Jesus.
Is anybody here knowing?
Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Can I go a little farther?
Jesus.
Can I go farther?
Talking about Jesus. Do you know him? I know a man. Here's the humble son singing Breakthrough.
I got trouble on every hand. Said it just won't let me stand. Situations in my life, they just stop me from living.
I wanna break.
Oh,
hears the spiritual echoes move in this place.
Quartets Radio.
I want to thank you.
With your host, e-ternal-e.
For picking me up, dusting me off.
And the E stands for Erskin.
And you gave me life.
Good God. Man.
And you gave me so much life. Gave me life once again.
Want to know why we don't do a lot of talking on this radio station?
He must increase and I must decrease.
Otherwise, how do you expect to get blessed? Here's Vision of Sanatobia singing, Call on Jesus. Oh, come on and minister to me, my brothers. Here we go.
Here we go. Here we go. Hard to bear, and your friend the 11th through the 12th verse, that the stone that the builders rejected has become the head of the corner. There is salvation in no other, for there's no other name under heaven given among men whereby men are saved. In other words, Jesus was the only one then, and he's the only one now.
Put him in the ground.
Holy one.
Yeah.
Holy one.
It's stay there for 3 days.
Holy,
but what I like about it, the Bible says,
hey family, it's your boy, e-ternal-e, and I want to thank each and every one of you for hanging out with me this afternoon. As you already know, we don't do a lot of talking. We like to get out the way and let the Lord do his thing. We're going to leave out the same way we came in with one of my favorite quartet groups, Tim Whisson and the Heirs of Harmony, singing Take Your Burdens to the Lord. Come on and put your hands together and give the Lord some praise. Hallelujah!
Take your burdens.
My brothers and sisters in Christ, we don't have to continue to be burdened down. We don't have to continue to deal with the circumstances. We can give it to God. You that are across the airways right now, come forward right now. Come forward and give of yourself. Let God touch you. Let God help you. Let God heal you. Let God restore you. Let God prosper you in the place you should be. Don't worry about how you look. Don't worry about your situations. Don't even worry about what people think about you. At the altar, there's God, there's peace and tranquility. As you come right now, just come as you are. Come freely. God has all that you can ever want and need. Amen.
While listening to these songs, if you realize that you don't have a personal relationship with Christ, I would be very honored to introduce you not to religion, but to a relationship. Just pray with me. Jesus, I believe you are the Son of God. I believe you died for me, rose for me, and you're coming back again for me. Forgive me for all my sins. I confess with my mouth. I believe in my heart. I am saved. Welcome to the family. Welcome.
Amen and praise God.
Hallelujah. You're listening to the best radio station, Best Quartets, with your host, Eternal E. The E stands for Erskin.
Good.